Hello again. Remember me?
Of course, traveler. The flesh exterior you wear, we see past. To us, you look the same as you always did. And you, we remember. What can we do for you?
I have a bundle, but I think I need it for something else.
Then perhaps you must find or make another. Did you take a look good at what it was made of? Pieces of living things work best, as does a source of power magical. Luck good, traveler.
I have a spirit bundle.
If you wish to give it to us, we will accept it as payment and take you to the spirit plane, where you can rescue your lost king's soul.
I would rather hang on to my bundle.
Very well. When you are ready, we will be here.
I wish to see the Caliph.
State your business with my lord, the Caliph.
I just wanted to see him.
You must have a reason or the recommendation of a trusted Soptus. Be gone, fair one.
I wish to see the Caliph.
State your business with my lord, the Caliph.
Tell him the King of Grand Callahak has returned.
Though you look not like the king, the shamans say it is you. Enter, fair one.
Greetings, mighty Caliph. You probably don't think you know me.
My advisors tell me you know the King of Grand Callahak, and are here to aid him in his quest.
Yes, that's right.
Wonderful! Any friend of the King's is a friend of mine. For each game you win, I will give you one prize. Do you wish to play?
No, I must go now. Thank you.
Please return one day, traveler. These gifts might aid you in your quest to help my friend.
I wish to see the Caliph again.
He awaits your arrival. Pass within.
Again, greetings, mighty Caliph.
Joy, rapture, you have returned. Have you come to game with me, O mighty hero?
Old varlet, you're the one I was warned to watch for.
Uh-oh.
So you've come back, as the Queen Mother said you would. I have to arrest you. You're a wanted criminal, you know.
There's a mistake. I didn't do anything.
My sources say you're a shape-changer, and you helped the sorcerer kill the king so that you could take his place. What good is there in that, fiend? I'm arresting you in the name of the Queen Mother.
It's true that I'm a shape-changer, but...
You admit it, filth. You'll pay dearly for your crimes.
But I certainly didn't kill the king.
Oh no? Then where is he? He went off on a quest to slay the sorcerer, and no one has heard from him since. Eh? Speak up if you know something, knave.
That's my mission now, to find him and save him.
So you say. What reason have I to trust this story?
Don't you see? Your lord, the Queen Mother, is evil.
Fine words from one accused of killing the king. But there have been some strange goings-on lately. I don't know.
You know I'm telling the truth. Trust your instincts.
Yes, I think you are. But how can I be sure your heart is pure? You could... No, I'll say nothing.
Why not just let me go?
Perhaps that is best. To neither aid nor hinder. Very well. Go swiftly and don't come back here without proof of your good intentions. No, I don't want to look. Not yet. Tell me first, why did you do it?
Why did I do it? What difference does it make?
It makes a difference. I must know why. It's important. Speak quickly. Why did you do this thing for me?
Because it's what you wanted.
True enough. You have shown me that your heart is not as black as the Queen Mother would paint it. If you had tried to harm me, I would have killed you if I could. Now, things are so confusing. I will let you do whatever you need out here, but I cannot allow you into the castle. That would be too great a breach of duty.
I understand. Leave everything to me, and thank you.
Speak quickly. Why did you do this thing for me?
To be honest, because I want you to let me go.
Aye, and I suppose I should be grateful enough to do just that. Very well, Changer. You are more honest than the Queen Mother would paint you. So I'll trust my judgment and let you go about your plan. But I cannot allow you into the castle. That would be too great a breach of duty.
I understand. Leave everything to me. And thank you.
Entrance into the castle wasn't part of our bargain, remember?
Your Majesty, down here.
Who's there? Oh my goodness, are you man or beast?
It's Pid Shuffle, the shape changer.
Oh, thank Cal you have come. When I saw that you had defeated the sorcerer, I was so happy. Thank you for coming, oh thank you.
No time for that now, Majesty. I have a question. What are you doing in the dungeon?
As you wish. After the defeat of the sorcerer, the Queen Mother made clear her intention to usurp the monarchy and install her other son, McMorn, as the figurehead king. Perhaps they'll kill me. Perhaps they fear reprisals from my father's barony. I don't know. For now, I am helpless.
Is the king alive? How can I save him?
His body is in a chamber within the catacomb, but his soul has been hidden on the spirit plane. Somehow you must break the spell that holds him in suspension and reunite the body with the soul.
What traps lie ahead on my path to save the king?
The beast of darkness bars the way to Callash's prison, but it has a secret name by which it can be tamed. The only other way to pass is with strong magic.
What about you? How can I rescue you?
Never mind about me. I'm in no danger at present. Save the king! Oh dear, the guard is coming! Flee! Swim away before all is lost!
Psst. Your Majesty! Your Majesty! Down here!
Who's there? Oh my goodness! Are you man or beast?
A friend who wants to help. Why are you here?
As you wish. After the defeat of the sorcerer, the Queen Mother made clear her intention to usurp the monarchy and install her other son, McMorn, as the figurehead king. Perhaps they'll kill me. Perhaps they fear reprisals from my father's barony. I don't know. For now, I am helpless.
But what's happening here?
Oh, it's so hard to explain. I'm so ashamed. My husband was in terrible danger from the sorcerer's curse, so I agreed to help the Queen Mother substitute a hapless shape-changer. We expected the sorcerer to kill the false king, then journey away in his magical tower for another 20 years. Then my husband would be taken out of hiding. But the Queen Mother refused to revive her son when the time came. I helped the usurpers take the kingdom from my own husband.
How was it done?
It had to be done against my husband's will, for he would not agree to put another's life in danger to save his own. So while he slept, the wizard Nurtom performed a powerful ritual to copy all my husband's memories and thoughts to the shape-changer. Then my husband's body was hidden away in the catacombs, and the shape-changer was left to believe he was the king. McMorn and his guards roam the upper castle. If you can indeed revive the king and open the secret door to the meeting chamber, you still must defeat McMorn. He is a powerful swordsman. Oh no! The guard is coming! Flee! Swim away before all is lost!
Great cow! This wretch is your champion, Callash? Why, he can barely lift a sword, much less swing it. Say your prayers, both of you, for you are already dead.
My brother. No, no blame to you, Pit Shuffle. You did what had to be done. But it is sad that McMorn became so twisted.
How touching. Well, Callash, I must admit I didn't think I'd need to deal with you again. Will you destroy me, too?
If need be. Not for revenge, but to protect myself.
Let me warn you. The guards of the castle are totally loyal to me. All your personal guards were sent to Hightower to investigate Tyrannuk Branwy and rescue you, if possible. If you slay me, there will be civil war. The captain of my guard will rule and hold this castle against your men. Many will die.
Mother, what have you done?
Will you submit and rule as my puppet?
Why not just kill me?
I don't want my son dead. I merely want things done my way. With McMorn gone, I need your figurehead. Will you submit?
Don't do it, sire.
I must. Unless you have a spare army lying around, my mother has arranged things so that none here are loyal to me. We can't defeat her entire guard.
Even if she were imprisoned?
Then the guard would surely overwhelm us. Even if Mother were killed, I see no choice other than to capitulate.
I'm sorry, sire. I failed you in the end.
Now then, let's make haste. Swear, Callash, to abide by all my rulings from this moment forth, and to execute the office of king as I direct.
One moment, Mother. I will agree, upon the condition that Pit Shuffle goes free and remains unharmed by you or any of your agents.
Thank you, sire.
You're hardly in a position to bargain. Oh, very well. In the interests of getting this over with, I agree. The Shapechanger goes free, on pain of death if he ever speaks of this to anyone.
You shall be my ambassador to slay them, Pit Shuffle. Thank you for all you've done. It's not your fault that it was not enough in the end.
Thank you.